Former National Human Rights Society President Ambiga Sreenevasan said it is not too late for the relevant ministers to present their sides to claims made by Al Jazeera in a documentary. Al Jazeera, in a 25-minute documentary aired on July 3rd, titled Locked Up in Malaysia's Lockdown, criticised Malaysia in its handling of undocumented migrants during the movement control order and forced to contain the COVID-19 pandemic. In a tweet, Ambiga pointed out that the International News Organization had claimed to have sought the responses of relevant ministers prior to airing the report. However, their requests were allegedly not entertained. She added that it's not too late and they could still do it. Ambiga also urged the government to stop the questioning of Al Jazeera reporters over the documentary. She made the posting in response to a tweet by Housing and Local Government Minister Zuraida Kamarudin, who shared a compilation of netizens' comments criticising the documentary, which is now subject to a police investigation. Zuraida had tweeted that the government was seeking for Al Jazeera to apologise to all Malaysians over the inaccurate report. Since the airing of the documentary, many netizens have taken to social media to call out the alleged misrepresentation of facts in the report, with calls for the reporters and interviewee to be deported. Senior Minister Ismail Sabri Yaakob had labelled the documentary as unethical and denied that the government had been racist in handling undocumented migrants. He also urged Al Jazeera to apologise to Malaysians for its report.